so to Dewsbury, where children got pulses racing with Latin beats. No wallet left unopened, no eardrum undamaged.
You look like you're good for a quick samba.
Oh no, imagine of 20 or 30 years ago.
The BBC would like to point out that Rastrick High School is an equal opportunities educator, which is why the men are today having their follicles stripped. Now, I love Robin Hood and his merry men, Little John, Scooby-Doo, and the Pirate King. Arrrr! Ooh, that's got to sting. Selby Archery Club are loosing their arrows for a 24-hour spree. Let's hope nobody falls asleep and shoots himself in the middle of the night.
Can I be the first to say I don't see the point?
Oh. Lots more fun on comic relief and games, of course, throughout the course of the next 24 hours.
If we were going to be really, really cheesy...